Shop. Seems pretty creepy. I mean, I did walk in here, but...
Welcome home, Master.
Miss Togosaki?
Yes.
Oh, what a coincidence. I didn't expect to see you here.
Me neither.
Really? You don't seem all that surprised.
Hmm.
You look nice in that. You work here?
Part-time.
Yeah, of course. Sorry for asking the obvious. You weren't at school today. Were you sick?
Not really.
Well, you don't look very healthy.
How rude. I always look like this.
Oh, sorry. I guess she just ditched. I was told to stay away from her, but I'm kind of interested. Do you sell dolls here? I mean, of course you do. Stupid.
We have ball joint dolls, 1/12, 1/24 dolls, and glass eyes. Guns for enthusiasts, and a cafe. We only get those kind of customers here anyway.
I see. What is up with all the tension in the air?
Are you here just to look around?
What?
If you're not going to buy anything, please leave. I don't like talking to amateurs.
Oh, no. A doll. I want a doll.
For yourself, or for a present?
Do I have to choose right now?
If you can't, then go home.
Okay, I'll buy one. Miss Togosaki?
What?
Do you remember when we first met and you said something about my hands glowing? What was that all about?
What are you talking about?
Oh, it just seemed like you knew something about me. Guess I was wrong.
I have no idea. I don't have any friends. people just come and go. I'd just end up hurting them in the end.
Yeah, you may be right.
Uh-huh.
Everyone has different opinions. It's easy to hurt someone with a single word. Then you feel guilty about it and you end up feeling bad for hurting someone else. I mean, it sucks to get hurt by someone too. Am I talking too much?
Do you really think that?
Yeah, of course. Why?
I thought I was the only one who thought that way.
No, I'm pretty much the same way. But I feel like I should be happy and act nicer to everyone.
Oh, well, good luck. I'm fine staying the way I am now.
What?
I don't want to be with anyone anyway. Even if I made a friend, I'd end up hurting them and ruining our relationship anyway. So why bother? It's impossible for anyone to completely understand someone else. That's why I'm fine with how things are now.
Okay, then maybe I should be more comfortable with how I am too.
Weirdo.
What was that?
You're really weird. So, are you buying anything? If not, I'm going to charge you for the water.
Sure. What do you recommend?
Nothing, really.
Can you help me out?
You should choose the one that catches your eye. I can tell you about the quality of the dolls, but it's important to pick the one you like most.
All right. So, what should I be looking for?
The face, and then the entire doll.
Okay, how about this one?
That's a strange choice. Beginners don't usually pick ones like that.
Oh, I can't really tell the difference.
Why did you choose that one?
Well, I thought it had a cute face. Plus, it kind of looks like Miss Tokosaki.
How shallow.
But you said to pick them by the face!
You should pick it up, too. It's important that you're comfortable with the weight and texture of it.
Oh, you're pretty knowledgeable about these things. Whoa, what the hell is this?
I told you it wasn't for beginners.
Yeah, but how was I supposed to know that?
Here's the optional bed that goes with this one.
They come with options too? Hey, isn't that a coffin?
I suppose you could call it that too. This doll is fashioned after a death god. I designed it myself.
You made this? It's amazing.
You really think so?
I wonder if that's why it looks like her. Whoa! This is gonna give me a heart attack.
So, are you gonna buy it or not?
I'll take it. How much is it?
I didn't know you had that kind of money.
So will you sell it to me?
Sure, I need the business. The customer's always right.
Well, thanks. I can't tell if she really wants me to buy it or not.
Be gentle with her. They're easy to break or crack if you're not careful. Don't try to brush the hair all at once. Start from the bottom and slowly brush it. And keep her out of the sun. Have any questions?
No.
Do you want me to wrap it for you?
No, thanks. Oh, but can you just tie a ribbon around it?
Just a ribbon?
Yeah.
You make strange choices for wrapping things, too.
How's that weird?
Here you go.
Thank you. Okay, then. Here you go.
What? Why are you giving it back to me? Are you returning it already?
It's a present.
Why would you...
It looked like you really liked this doll. You probably don't want to let it go, right?
Show off.
You shouldn't refuse someone's good intentions like that.
Make that annoying.
What? What are you...
You'll never find a girl if you're gonna fish with a present like that.
I'm not trying to fish you.
Well, if you're not gonna take it home, I'll let you keep it here.
What?
Anyway, I have to close. Will you leave now?
It's still pretty early.
I stay open when I feel like it, and I close up when I don't. Satisfied?
Aren't you just a part-timer?
It's not safe to walk home after dark.
Oh, do you want me to walk you home? I can wait around till you clean up.
Stop following me.
Sorry, I got carried away.
Ugh.
So I'll see you tomorrow at school, right?
Who knows? I'll go if I feel like it, and won't if I don't.
All right, just come if you do.
Go home already. Thank you very much.
She kicked me out. But I went a little too far.
Thank you.
lose.
Thank you.